In 2010, the provincial government introduced a new model of early learning with full-day kindergarten. ETFO had successfully advocated for a team approach that added designated early childhood educators, or ECEs, to the classroom. While some school boards had collective agreement language to automatically recognize ECEs as part of a union, many did not. ETFO conducted its first province-wide ECE organizing campaign in 2010. In every instance where there was a competition, a majority of ECEs voted yes to choose ETFO as the best union to represent their needs. Our organizing has continued, and by 2021, there were over 3,000 permanent and occasional ECEs represented by ETFO. This is an ETFO strong moment.